first marathon ever, and people told her that she could never do it. And so she decided she was going to prove them wrong, and she was going to do a marathon, and her son didn't want her to do it alone. So he's been out there all day with her today doing the marathon. It was a huge bucket list item for her, and we are going to celebrate this woman and her son, Rochelle and Mike.
I hate somebody else. Body, 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 body.